when I set my eyes on you. Gonna keep you out of town at night. When I set my eyes on you, not gonna be out of my sight.
Because I gotta hear when it's happening. So when I leave, you guys come.
Go get them.
Go get them.
Go, Billy, go.
Every year we come here for our anniversary because it was like where we went on our first date.
Yeah.
So we just like every year come here. So it's opening. I've only seen it like Christmas here.
I'm actually putting something together right now. Do you mind if I lower the lights just for a second?
I don't care.
All that
light I have, and in the cold light I live. I'll only live for you, it's all that I am, it's all that I have.
She said no. Hey, buddy.
Okay.
Sorry, come on. Oh my God, I thought you had a project. Oh my God.
Nice show, Dave.
What did she say?
Did she say yes?
Yes.
She did say yes.
Oh, no.
All your makeup's all
coming
off.
Oh my God, it was like carpool karaoke. You guys. Oh my God.
Yeah.
Shaking.
Congratulations.
Oh my God. I feel like I'm in a dream right now.
I found a hole back there somewhere I was watching it from.
Oh my God, you're all here.
There's more people coming.
I was going to text you, but you should see what he did. It's carpool karaoke. Oh my God.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Oh my God, this is crazy.
Thank you.
It's okay, you're good.
Oh my God, you're all here. And he was like, come on. I'm like, to who? This guy? With
yeah. So everybody can see it. We're going to watch it again.
Can oh, I want to see it. Can we
no
see
way.
It?
I'm here. See, I forget. I'm here.
Hi,
I've been filming. Hi. Wow, I got
that one. Thank you. Okay, here.
To two people that
were without someone for so long and finally came together and found each other, and we wish them so many happy years together and so many happy memories and the love of their family forever.
Thank you, guys.
Happy anniversary.
We love you all.
You know, just watching Sammy grow up and stuff, and just seeing her, you know, go through her life and the changes and this and that. I mean, her not knowing that every day that I prayed for her. I prayed for somebody like Billy. She's like the greatest.
Thank you.
We agree.
We love him. And we love Sammy now, too.
Yeah. They're perfect for each other.
They are.
When he called me the day, I was in tears and said, Jeanette, I need to speak to you. My heart dropped. And then he told me what was going on, and I just started shaking. And I haven't slept or concentrated since. But I just want to say, you're unbelievable. I told your mom that she did a perfect job right now because you're a perfect gentleman. I know you're going to be.
You and Samantha are going to be great together, so it's a good life. Yeah. Cheers. It's up to you, and it's up to me. No one can say what we get to be.